are the Church of Counsel? Who are members of the Church of Counsel? Who chose them? Did God choose them or someone voted in them? The Church of Counsel are people who people love, not God. The Church of Counsel are not chosen by God, are chosen by people, are loved by people, are honored by people. The government calls them, can we make this decision? What about ministers? Who God born? Do you think when they want to do something, will they call meeting? Will they call Jesus? Jesus was never gonna be called. They were only gonna call who? The Pharisees and Sadducees. When Jesus was born, what did Herod do? He called all the men who teach the law. But what about Zachariah? What about Anne, the prophetess? What about them? These ones, they remain in the temple. So even the government, when now they opened the church, they consulted the Church of Counsel. They never consulted all pastors. They never consulted the Bona. They consulted those they love. Bona, when power comes upon you, even authorities, they don't go with you. They don't understand what you do. You open your mouth, they are offended. You perform wonders and miracles, God works in you, they are offended. You heal the sick, they are offended. They will never understand what is happening. You hear what I'm saying?